We're building a movement in support of public education because we're going to change the systematic problem. There's no reason anybody should be profiting off of our education. There should be no Pearsons Corporation, no Gates Foundation that decides on curriculum. We are the ones in the schools, the teachers are the ones in the schools, and we are the ones who are going to make the decision. Yeah.